international jump-off at Aachen with the world's equestrian elite on their mettle. America's Billy Steinkraus, winner of the recent Wiesbaden meet, with an excellent ride on Riviera Wonder. But teammate Morris takes a bad fall that also topples hopes of a United States victory. Winkler of Germany, the old master of the Teuton team, covers the course flawlessly. Hermann Schröder follows up for Germany with another impeccable performance. Tally, Germany makes up for past disappointments with...